Yet you keep on believing. You believe that the Father holds everything in His hands. You believe that nothing is impossible for God. He still knows the possibilities, even when for us, everything seems lost.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
With sorrow you watch while your Son died for me.
The eighth station, Jesus meets the women of Jerusalem. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
The smallest service can be a sign of a great love. A kind word, a friendly glance, a gesture. These are the little things which can have a great effect.
Transform our hearts and heal them from selfishness so that they recognize the needs of others.
Your Son was an example for you in everything. Therefore, you became the comforter of the afflicted. You give light to those who live in error.
Trust that God makes no mistakes, that nothing can rob your Son of the crown of victory.